Hello everyone, Eddie the Magic Monk here. I'm going to show you how to edit the HTML code of a web page. So let's open up a web page that is blank, and I've just created this page for demonstration purposes. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to press F12 on your keyboard to see the code of this web page, and right now, because there is nothing on the screen, the code is pretty empty. So what I'm going to do is right click between body and slash body, which indicates what is shown on the page, and right now there is nothing in between the two tags. So between them, I'm now going to type, "Hello, my name is Eddie." And let's get out of that, and you can see that the change is immediately shown on the web page. So let's add in something else. So let's right click again, edit as HTML, and let's make the word Eddie red. So bracket font color equals red, red in quotation. So let's see if that works. And let's get out of that, and you can see the word is red now. Okay, so that's how you edit the code on a web page. Now notice that this is not saved. If you want to save this, you will press Control S, and you can save it somewhere on your computer, but obviously you won't be able to save it remotely on a server this way. So let's save it and close it down, and next time if you open up the same HTML file, it'll have the code that you modified last time. Okay, thanks for watching guys, see you next time.